What's up, jawbreakers? Broken Jawbreaker here. And today we are at a new spot we found on Google Earth. Check it out, it looks freaking awesome. But today is like fishing in a hurricane, so I guess we're gonna fish in a hurricane. I'd try it out. Good thing I'm not using bait. Alright, let's get out there. Alright, jawbreakers, we're about ready to cook up our fish. Hopefully we can with those frick wind so bad. The butter. Yeah, that's a lot of butter. Damn mosquitoes. Here's our fish. Cut the head and tail off. Scaled it. Got some of that slimy crap off. I'm gonna use Everglades seasoning. I don't know if you guys ever heard of this stuff, but it is absolutely amazing. Some roasted garlic and herb. And just some pepper. Look at that. All right, we're just about done. Smells delicious. Tried to cut it in half because it was so big it wouldn't fit my plate. I mean in my pan. But yeah, we're gonna turn this off and give it a try. Smells delicious. Alright. Alright, jawbreakers. Let's give this a try. Oh man. Some people eat the skin. I don't really like eating the skin. Delicious. Man, I should. All right. Well, that'd be it, jawbreakers. You just need to, you can scale the fish if you want. I think it helps because there's a lot of nasty slime on the fish. So if you scale them, cut the head off, cut the tail off. That one I should have cut it in half because it took me forever to cook it. But yeah, it was pretty good. Had to find a place hidden away from the wind. Took quite a while to cook. But I want to thank you all for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.